feel like I would have seen you around. I'm a cop, so.
Not much of a detective, though, huh?
Okay, I lied. I do know you, and I've heard all about you two.
Yeah? What'd you hear?
Just that you might be free tonight.
That sounds awfully forward.
You see, I scored reservations to this restaurant, Redbird, and you just look so lonely, so.
Wait, Redbird? I hear that place is amazing.
Oh, now suddenly not so forward, huh? Does 8 o'clock work?
It's perfect. See you tonight.
Yeah.
Straight. Hand me my drink, will you?
Yeah, of course. Of course.
Everything good here?
Yeah. Peachy.
Peachy. When Hondo gets in, send him to see me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll let him know.
You did such a good job picking this out. It looks like a Palm Springs hotel.
Yeah, it really does pop, doesn't it? Oh, you got a little paint on your face.
Aw, that was your fault.
No, 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 Chris. I know, I can't.
Fair is
no,
fair.
I don't have time to wash my hair. I'll be late for work stuff.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
See? Ty gets it. He's an artist.
Guess what?
Creativity's, messy.
Nothing wrong with getting a little dirty.
I gotta take a shower.
I'll clean up.
I'll help. Actually, I wanted to talk to you about something, but I do not want you to take it the wrong way.
What, you don't like the paint color?
No, it's great. Everything's great. It's just you, me, and Kira. You haven't noticed some imbalance lately?
How exactly?
Well, little things. Okay, yeah. Like the painting. I mean, you and Kira completely cut me out of the process.
Yeah, but since when do you care about decorating?
I don't. Look, I'm so happy to see how close you've gotten with Kira, but when you put so much attention on one side of the triangle, you can throw things out of whack.
I'm throwing things out of whack.
Look, do you want things to work between the three of us or not?
Yeah, I mean, I'm confused about... I mean, are you asking me to hold back my feelings for Kira? Wasn't honesty and transparency your pitch for this relationship?
I'm just asking you to put as much effort into us as you do with you and Kira. Well, that's the only way this beautiful thing is going to survive.
Everything okay?
Yeah, everything's great, babe.
Respond code 3 to a 211 in progress near Plum and 10. Stand by.